5:49. Welcome back to the Valley today. In our consumer alert this morning, Fiat Chrysler is recalling nearly 56,000 Jeep Cherokee SUVs to fix a water leak that could lead to an electrical short. The recall covers Cherokees from the 2015-2016 model years. The company says no fires or injuries have been reported just yet.